you tend to retreat somewhat from the demands of everyday life today. Dear Leo, emotionally, you may be keeping parts of you to yourself. Even with company, you may not be as emotionally present or accessible for the time being. This tendency is due to the moon's move into the sign behind yours, a signal to slow down and process. A Mercury-Saturn square influences the first half of today and can point to a small reality check or letdown. Nevertheless, the change you make as a result of this can improve your position in the long run. Pressures can emerge from within yourself, or they can come at you from outside. But either way, it's a time for acknowledging your responsibilities. Do aim to stop short of the point at which worry or anxiety take over. You may put up a wall and give off the impression that your skin is thick, but this may backfire on you. Items on your to-do list can be overwhelming, but you might be able to shuffle things around to accommodate both duty and pleasure if you give it a shot. The second half of the day is easier for finding the rest or relaxation you need at this time in the lunar cycle.